Welcome back. In this video, we'll discuss obesity and its risks. But first, let's quickly go over how to calculate body mass using body mass index. BMI is determined by dividing weight by height squared. The categories of obesity are as follows: underweight, BMI below 18.5. Normal weight, BMI between 18.5 and 24.9. Overweight, BMI between 25 and 29.9. Obesity, BMI between 30 and 34.9. Extremely obesity, BMI of 35 or higher.
Let's say we have a person who weighs 70 kilograms and has a height of 1.75 meters. BMI calculation. Step 1, square the height, 1.75 meters x 1.75 meters equals 3.06. Step 2, divide the weight by the squared height, BMI equals 70 kilograms, 3.06 is equal to 22.8. In this example, the person's BMI is approximately 22.8, categorizing them as normal weight based on the BMI categories mentioned earlier. Obesity poses serious health risks, including type 2 diabetes, heart disease, high blood pressure, certain types of cancer, and mental health issues. It can also impact sleep, breathing, energy levels, and hormone regulation. This image is a body scan of a woman with 113 kilograms and another with 54 kilograms. Abysmal differences can be seen. The size of the heart, intestines, and stomach are excessive. The bones have practically changed their position, and the fluid between the skull and the brain is also greater. It is urgent that we stop romanticizing obesity. It is not acceptance, it is a health problem. In the end, we hope that you are now able to calculate your BMI. Write to us in the comments what is your body mass index. We wish you health and wellness.